This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules out the window.
This allows a superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. Some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's all legal.
I'm glad you're done believing in fairy tales, Saxton. The hero doesn't always win. Sometimes you have to embrace the darkness.
Watch her set up in the corner. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Of counter. What headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands up.
First up, cover. And she doesn't connect.
Fatigue is setting in for her. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Producing a trampling.
Elbow drop.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Suplex. Cover.
One, two.
And she kicks out at two.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.